天使展翅飞，服务无国界。崇仁文教基金会青年志工在吉隆坡参加为期2天的国际志工交流活动，与会成员来自吉隆坡、亚罗士打、新加坡、台中等地，共吸引229位志工参与交流。
2006年4月29日，在吉隆坡学院青年活动中心展开为期2天的志工交流活动。马来西亚青年与体育部部长拿督廖中来认为，年轻人的充沛活力必须获得正确的引导。志工培训能提供青年参与社会服务的热忱与爱心。高等教育部副部长拿督也是国会议员欧思杰到场主持开幕仪式。第一届国际青年种子志工培训营只是一个起点。台湾崇仁文化教育基金会马家驹董事致辞时建议，希望日后能成立东亚志工队，主动邀请新加坡、泰国、印尼、马来西亚、台湾等地青年志工参加研习，以共同的力量帮助社会减少社会问题。活动中，崇仁文教基金会介绍7大志工队服务模式、全球志工发展趋势、团康体验课程，期待透过团队合作与竞赛模式，让各国志工相互学习，志工经验分享时更以一贯道的处事观表达志工精神，能够改变社会的价值立场。晚会以"想想我有多幸福"为主题，以正向思考回馈自己，并加强志愿服务的信念。本活动由台湾崇仁文化教育基金会、大马崇德文教基金会主办，马来西亚青体部、高教部为指导单位。
Angels spread their wings and fly, offering service beyond boundaries. The youth volunteers from the Chongren Cultural and Educational Foundation of Taiwan held a 2-day exchange program in Kuala Lumpur. There were 229 participants in total from Kuala Lumpur, Alor Setar, Singapore, and Taichung. The 2-day volunteer exchange program was held in the Institute's Youth Center in Cheras, Kuala Lumpur on April 29, 2006. Mr. Liao Zhong Lai, the Deputy Minister of the Malaysian Ministry of Youth and Physical Education, believes that the younger generation must channel their vitality into the right place. By engaging youth in social service, the volunteer training program inspires them to become enthusiastic and loving citizens. Congressman Ong Shijie, the deputy minister from the Ministry of Higher Level Education, was present and presided over the opening ceremony. The first international seed volunteer training program for youth was just the starting point. When addressing the audience, Master Ma Jiaju, a director from the CRCEF of Taiwan, gave the following advice. In the future, the Southeast Asian volunteer team must become more developed. And within the training program, it must encourage the participation of youth from Singapore, Thailand, Indonesia, Malaysia, and Taiwan. With teamwork, the volunteers can help their respective societies and reduce social problems. There are a variety of courses in the training program. Attendees learn about the 7 types of volunteer teams in Taiwan, the developing trends in the global volunteer program, and they also have a chance to learn from volunteers of different nationalities through group sharing activities. In addition, they can listen and learn about the experiences of senior volunteers. With the idea of serving others and bringing peace to the world, the Iguandao volunteers show that the spirit of volunteering can change social values. The theme of the evening party was, Imagine how blessed I am. The purpose of this activity was for the volunteers to gain positive feedback and strengthen their faith in voluntary service. The program was hosted by the CRCEF of Taiwan and the Malaysian Chongde Cultural and Educational Foundation. In addition, much well-received advice and instruction was given by the Malaysian Ministry of Youth and Physical Education, as well as the Malaysian Ministry of Higher Level Education.
See you next time.